GTV. Today I'll be showing you the timing functions of Carlo Gavazzi DMB Series Timing Relay. The DMB Series is a multi-voltage timer with 7 knob selectable functions and 7 knob selectable time ranges within 0.1 seconds and 100 hours. The housing is 17.5 millimeters wide for the SPDT versions and 35.5 millimeters for the DPDT versions. They are suitable for both back and front panel mounting. The timer relays have a wide power supply range with 24 volts DC and 24 to 240 volts AC. The bottom knob sets the time range as the center knob sets the time setting. This allows the user to choose a range from 0.1 to 1 second, 1 to 10 seconds, 6 to 60 seconds, 60 to 600 seconds, 0.1 to 1 hour, 1 to 10 hours, and 10 to 100 hours. The upper knob here sets the timing function. OP is delay on operate. Timing begins as soon as the trigger contact closes. At the end of the set time, the relay operates and does not release until the trigger contact closes again or the power supply is disconnected. If the trigger contact is closed before the end of the set time, the device resets and a new time period starts. Next is interval. The relay operates and the time period begins as soon as the trigger contact is closed. The relay releases at the end of this period or when the power supply is disconnected. The relay operates again when the trigger contact is closed again. If the trigger contact is closed before the end of the delay time, the device resets and a new time period starts. The ID stands for double interval. The relay operates and the time period begins as soon as the trigger contact is closed. The relay releases at the end of this period or when the power supply is disconnected. When the trigger contact is opened, the relay operates again for the set delay period. If the trigger contact is opened before the end of the first time period, the second one begins. If the trigger is closed before the end of the second time period, the device resets and the first timing period begins again. IO stands for interval on trigger open. The relay operates and the time period begins as soon as the trigger contact is opened. At the end of the set delay or when the power supply is disconnected, the relay releases. The relay operates again when the trigger contact is opened again. If the trigger contact is opened before the end of the delay time, the relay keeps on and a new time period begins. Function drive stands for delay on release. The relay operates as soon as the trigger contact is closed. The time period begins when the trigger contact is opened. The relay releases at the end of the set delay time or when the power supply is disconnected. The relay operates again when the input contact is closed again. If it is opened before the end of the delay time, the relay keeps on and a new time period begins as soon as the contact is closed again. Timing function R is symmetrical recycler with on first. The relay operates and the time period begins as soon as the input contact is closed. After the set delay period, the relay releases for the same time period. This sequence continues with equal on and off time periods until the power supply is interrupted. Function RB is symmetrical recycler with off first. The time period begins as soon as the input contact is closed. The relay is off during the set delay period. After this time, it operates for the same time period. This sequence continues with equal off and on time periods until the power supply is interrupted. Carlo Gavazzi DMB Series Timing Relay, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.